Just a flipping down.
Eh?
A flipping down.
Flipping that.
That's sweet, isn't
when
it?
It's hanging, that does lock.
You've done these ones here?
Yeah, just give them. Yeah, I did that.
Yeah. Just sat for ages, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, it helps, doesn't it?
Yeah. Well, let's put it on its wheels.
You cover my plane up, Lee.
God, Jesus. It's just the bonds that are not strong enough to pull it in. Yeah, one is quicker than the other. That's how I set them up, because this one was the one that wasn't locking. So I speeded it up.
Yeah,
locking. Locked. Should, no flaps on the bloody. That's it. There should be enough link on that, Pete. It's a 12 channel receiver.
Right.
With two satellites, or three satellites.
So now you need to do.
You manage? You can always flip it upside down if you want. Hey? Gear down if you want, Dean. See what the flaps do, mate. You might not. See, I can put six cells in it, the motor's speed control will do it, but I ain't got room for them.
At his feet. Can't be bad for a maiden.
Down.
Yeah. So what do you reckon, she's marginal on full power?
Marginal.
So what size cells you got in a rig?
the two four cells, one for each motor.
You can't
physically fit, look.
You can't get six cells in it.
Can't physically fit a six cell in there. I might be able to chop this top bit away a bit, but then it's into the carb, and you can't chop anything down the bottom. Well, I might, I don't know.
Shame, isn't it? Give it so much more power. Or go two blade props.
Yeah. I know the motors will take 6L and the speed controllers.
Right.
The Forsyth motors and speed controllers. You know?
Very nice. And what's your hand like, Dean, this wind?
Yeah, fine. Just needs a bit more power.
Very nice. And this is Brian Taylor?
Brian Taylor plan.
Brian Taylor plan. How old is she? Do you know, Rick?
I don't know, mate. I reckon I've got some receipts enough for the chap who built it, and I'm sure it's 80s.
Really?
That's the first time it's ever flown.
Well, I don't know if it's flown before. It might have done. But it's the first time it's flown with me, well, with you.
Very nice.
Is
there
something with that, is it? That looked lovely.
Well, oh shit, I never opened my air vents, that was slowing it down.
it flew really nice, I just wasn't sure on time, so.
I'll check the battery in a minute, see what we've got left.
Yeah. That's actually handling, very nice.
And I will fit a switch, I'll run the wires to the front here and fit it up.